like always this year, where we are struggling more is for the corner speed and turning, and then this is where we have to work more, no? Sure, in Aragon it's very important to have the braking stability because it's a few points where you have hard braking, but where we are struggling more this year is for turning compared to Yamaha, and more the rear grip, and then this is where we have to work more, and even with the high temperature, and then I believe will be harder for us in that point. But anyway, last year we make a good job, all the team together, and I hope this year we can do it more or less the same. Especially where we are struggling more is in the fastest corner, and on the corner where you have to carry the more the speed more than the slow corner, because in the slow corner you have, or you are able to stop more the bike and prepare more the exit, no? And then in that point, yeah, we are not so bad, but it's more in the fastest corner. And then I think this is where is the point where we have to improve. But we'll see, no? Last year for us was incredible, and all, during all weekend. And I think this year we have to work again, because we saw even in the last races, Yamaha looks like in the from the beginning are not there, but every Sunday on the race they are in the front to fighting for winning, and then you never know what can happen.